so I have here the two jokers. Now this can be handed out for examination. And a card is selected, preferably a red one. Let's go here with the Ace of Hearts. Now, I'm going to take these two jokers over here. Leave the Ace of Hearts in the center of the deck. So we have one, two jokers. Watch the card in the center. If I push it in, one card appears in between the two jokers, the selection that was just pushed in the center, the ace